have this pretty much memorized. Living in steps 2 and 3. Living in step 7 solutions. Living in your step 9 amends. Making your amends. Doing your step 10 all through the day. Doing step 11 when I retire at night, those 9 questions. On the awakening, pause when agitated. Step 12, how do I help that alcoholic? Here's the biggest question. How do I help an alcoholic? Well, it's quite simple. I need to give them the 12 steps. I need to get them out of their heads. I need to get them into their hearts. And I want is to see everybody live this amazing way of life through their hearts. So once you can give it to the person who's explained it to you, once you can give it to another person, you have now completed the 12 steps. So you give it back to the person who showed you, you give it to one other person, and believe me, you're not going to stop there, because you're going to be on fire like Bobby has been, and like a lot of other people that I've taught this to. So go out there and have an amazing life through your heart. So do you want to add anything, Bobby?
I just wanted to say that's the truth, right? Is after we've gone through the steps, we want to know this crystal clear, right? I mean, if I don't know how to apply this crystal clear in my life, it just doesn't work, right? I need to understand this. So if I can explain this to Ron, and then I can go take another alcoholic through the steps, you know, I'm living these 12 steps every single day then, right? I'm actually living these steps. And the truth is with the steps, we can know them, but we need to apply them. And if we're not, like, if I stop working the steps or Ron stops working the steps,
yeah,
it's bad news.
It's really bad news,
right? I need to continue to live this. I need to continue to give this to as many people as I can. You know, I want to change the world one heart at a time, right?
Like, exactly.
Why not? That's the only way I can do this, is by changing one heart at a time. And I can work with as many alcoholics as I can, right? I mean, and it's really a gift. It's amazing, right? I never thought I'd be doing this. I don't know if Ron thought he would be doing this before he was sober, but look at this now, right? And it's important. So know these steps and give them to others. And
so these steps work, people. Like, they truly do. Do you know what? They give you a chance to live the life you've always wanted to live through your heart, and to go out there and to live it, and to give it to yourself first, that's love, and then give it to others. So that completes the 12 steps, and just thanks for anybody who's viewing this, who's listening to this. I'd just like to add one more thing. This probably will be up on YouTube one day. We're not up for debates on any of this. We are here just to help the people that want the help and who want to get the help. Okay, so this isn't about any debating. I'm not going to debate about any of this work that I've been doing. If you would like to add anything over the years, I've kept adding just a few things here and there over the years, and I will continue to add a few things here and there over the years. But if it helps you stay sober and live a happy and an amazing life through your heart, which I know it does, it works when we work it. It truly does. You do the work, you're going to get the results. You don't do the work, you're not going to get the results. Just thanks for listening to us. And I want to thank Bobby. I want to thank our friends who put this together. And just thank you all. And God bless. And I hope the 12 steps change your life like it's changed millions of others. Okay, thank you.